This is cleaning a pompano. Insert it into the anal vent, which is, of course, the butthole. Up to about an inch from the mouth here. Get by the way, I'm just learning this, so give me a break. -45 degree angle on the knife. You gotta watch out for these little spikes up here. Cut up the head here, you'll kind of feel the bone. Cut all the way up to where his nose is up here. Flip this bad boy like that. This right along the pin. Make our knife another pass. Just kind of run it right along the rib bones there. See the rib bones right there. Make one more pass. Or actually cut right down to the rib bone. And fill it. And now cut the bottom half, just grab onto the tail and a little crunchy. It's normal. fish guts. Got your belly or your body cavity right here where all the gut fish guts are. Fin bones going down through here. Go ahead and actually we'll go ahead and fillet it right now. And no, I'm not a good filleter. Any bones. Still a couple there. Okay. On this, you're gonna kind of angle down, get that belly out of there, but still save the meat. I saw this on another YouTube video. It's not as good, but you got a monster on the skin. Then here's your fillets. Put them in some ice water for about 15 minutes. Get 4 fillets for each side.